All right, my name is Danny Mendez, and mine's about the history of Texas Tech. So Texas Tech has not only been, has not had great success in only their sport, but also in their classroom throughout the first 100 years. So kind of in the sports side, we have 7 sports on our men's side, and then 8 in our women's, and we have 2 national championship teams. Our guys' track team won nationals in 2019, and you can read more about it on texastech.com. And then our women's team won nationals in 1993. And a fun fact about that is that the coach's name was Marshall Sharp, and that's where the highway's name comes from. And then also the student athlete homework areas, study area kind of building we have. So on the educational side, our nursing school is number 1 in Texas and 23rd in the nation. Our engineering school is 104th in the nation and 6th in the state. Our business school is 107th in the nation and 10th in the state, sorry. Our education school is number 64th in the nation and 4th in Texas. And overall as a college, we are ranked 216th. Some notable moments in Texas Tech sports this last season was that for track, we won both indoor and outdoor for the Big 12s. And then our women's soccer team won Big 12s this year. And it was the first regular season Big 12 title in program history, so that was pretty cool. And then our men's football team won a bowl game. So kind of on a student life side, we have always things to like keep us occupied. We have over 450 clubs, which is pretty cool. That's a lot of clubs. Then over 20% of our students here are part of Greek life, so fraternities, sororities, and all that, so that's pretty cool. And then we host plenty of, we have a lot of home sporting events like football, basketball, baseball, all those sports. And then there's like, those are all free with the student ID. So in conclusion, Texas Tech is a great school sport for, it's a great school for sports education, and it just has a lot of to do. We have been historically good at track, but we're overall good at all sports. Our education is really good, and our nursing school is what we're mostly known for. And then we have plenty of clubs, sporting events, and activities all around campus to participate and stay entertained through your time here. And then those are my citations.
Great job.